Hey guys, welcome back to this Movable Block Entity episode, the series where I show potential uses of movable block entities in case they would get added to Java Edition. The bad news first, last weekend we saw the first preview of the 1.17 update. Movable block entities have not been part of it. So that means we might need to wait for 1.18 even. And yeah, maybe some good news, I will probably need to make a lot of episodes. So I said that I want to make one episode every week until they get added to the game, which will happen eventually since they're already part in Bedrock Edition, and yeah, I think some developers also said that eventually they want to add them. I'm relatively confident that I can keep up the schedule, so one episode every week, at least for another year of 50 episodes. Today I plan to do something smaller on the last episode to spend a ton of time on. The plan for today is to automatically gather lava, for example, from a lava lake in the Nether using dispensers. The idea is relatively simple, but there's a couple of issues we need to deal with. So we just want to push forward a dispenser that has a bucket inside. It's activated, gets the lava, and then we need to somehow get the lava bucket out of the dispenser, because otherwise the next push forward, it could maybe actually select the lava bucket and just shoot it out. Also, the dispenser can't be filled up entirely with buckets, because in that case the lava bucket is thrown out. So I guess it's best if you just put another dropper above and yeah, activate that one instead, so we can completely fill it up with buckets. So we would do something like that. Let's get a slime block. One observer. And push this forward. Then we should get one lava bucket here in the dispenser. Okay, to get it out, we're just gonna use a hopper. Then we push under the dispenser, so this is actually cleared of lava. So we just push this back part forward for a short moment and get the lava bucket out. Then we push the top part again and take the next lava. We also want to bring a couple more buckets, so those lava lakes in the Nether, they could get really long. So I added a hopper and a chest here on top, so we have enough space for around 1,000 buckets. We can cover about 1,000 blocks of distance until we have to refill. Obviously, this could also be expanded, so we could even add more. But yeah, the buckets stack to 16, but the lava buckets are even worse in that regard. We have to add a little storage here in the back, so that's why I added a couple more hoppers. And then, yeah, this is already lava level. We have to elevate this somehow to transport it into multiple double chests. So we have a little dropper elevator here in the back, and one hopper pointing to the side. Here can add more chest storage, I guess. Right, so this whole thing is also now movable. I put one lava bucket into the dispenser here. So what happens first is the hoppers are pushed forward. Then get one tick where I can suck out the lava bucket. And then we dispense the new one here. All right, so I just need to add the storage here on the side. Should pretty much be finished already. I moved the whole operation over to the Nether so I can try it out with an actual lava lake. What I'm not sure is what kind of engine we need. If this one here is maybe too fast, but I guess we'll just try to find it out. Okay. Looks like this one is definitely bucketing. Let's see if maybe some buckets already arrive here in the chest. No, we're actually getting normal buckets. Ah, what's going on here? Maybe this is too fast. Let's maybe try it out with a single bucket first. The engine was definitely too fast, which has caused the issues. So now it's working fine. Get the first lava bucket here. Let's move it a block forward again. And there's the second one. Alright, I'll build a slower engine now. Let's see it with the slower engine. I think one of the issues previously was that the hoppers here at the bottom didn't have time to transfer the items over. Let's see how it's going now. Yeah, it's probably best just check the chest here. Yeah, it fills with lava buckets only. Alright, I think we got a functional machine already. Okay, I only added, what is this, like 7 double chests now, but this is perfectly expandable. You can just add more modules and yeah, get even more chests there in the back. Just wish I had more time today to work on a couple more concepts, maybe try to make this a bit faster, or even make a tileable version. or even make a three-directional version, but yeah, this is enough for today. Thanks anyway for watching, and see you next time. Bye-bye!